guys, welcome back to We Watch Movie. I'm Mike.
I'm Jay.
And the Merkins have done it again.
Goddamn, they keep on swinging for the fences like Barry Bonds without the steroids. Good for you.
Silly fuckers. Let's watch it.
All right.
Let's watch it together. And react, as the children say. This is a takeoff of one of your favorites. I think you got in trouble at work the other day for talking about this.
I was talking about Wham.
George Michael Myers. Careless Sister. Sucking, fucking, and touching.
Okay.
Well, there it is. That sexy sax.
That's the way that every dude looked in 1988 when they went to the bar and this music came in. I still look like that when I go to the bar.
Let me show you the ropes.
Look at his hair.
So genius.
The way Michael looked with that song reminds me of like somebody that's not getting responses on their DMs. Like, why are you not saying something?
Look at the earrings, man.
I know. He's a little arcing the shit out of it.
I want a day when it's hard to hide nervousness inside. There's no stopping me and you. Pain is all you'll find. I'm never gonna it's a hard note to hit. That's my favorite line right there.
Ah, man. There's one thing about playing a saxophone. It's never sexy. Jason was in the audience with Freddie. I'm like, damn!
That's good. Oh, shit. No, no, do it slow. Do it sexy.
Oh, you guys nailed this one, man. You got the shiver timbers. You're making all the girls run wild now. They're gonna go after Michael Myers again.
You should have Loomis.
Michael, put your shirt back on. Where did you get those goddamn boxes? You don't have anybody.
nice ending.
Yes, it's true. Jake Parks. Michael is taking acid. Aaron James got some good goddamn vocals.
Yeah, man. You guys have done it again.
You guys can continue to impress and undress, especially in this video. Wowzer fuck.
That's my favorite one. I think that's my favorite one for
it was,
sure.
It was very good. It was sexualato and good at the same time. It got a good message.
I Got Friends With No Faces was great, but I think this one takes the cake, especially since it's such a great song. I'm going to have it in my head all day.
Trick or Treat Studios is going to come out with that alternate that alternate mask.
Yeah, you guys hit on all fronts here. The singing was great, the lyrics were funny as fuck, and the guy playing Michael did a great job with to be able to convey emotion inside that mask. It's easy when you're singing George Michael, but you still did a great job. The emotions just flow from you like a blade.
It comes out like an ocean
to your sister's titties.
You don't stab nobody's titties, Michael. This is good therapy for you. Imagine it with your mind. Don't do it in real life.
Well, fucking done, guys. The Mergans are amazing. We'll put the link down below. Make sure you go subscribe to them because they do constant shit like this. That's awesome. And we support the shit out of them, and you should too. So, we love your fucking faces. And if you're new to the channel, click that subscribe button and get some goddamn wham up in you.
Don't be careless about it. Subscribe, please. Be sexual.
Oh,
God, Michael.
Oh, shit.
We watched a movie. Yeah. We watched a movie. We watched a movie. Yeah. You know what? We did a movie. We watched a movie. Uh-huh. We watched a movie.